started my teaching career in May of 1977 with a teaching practice at Applecross Senior High School. Today, I'm back. 40 years later, $63 million worth of investment for a brand new and refurbished senior high school at Applecross. What a wonderful day for Applecross, for the students of the area, and for me personally.